How am I supposed to do my job when you keep stonewalling me at every fucking turn? Fine, sir. I understand. I just... I'll figure it out.
Everything all right?
These fucking politicians. They want me to clean up the streets, but they won't give me the resources I need to do it.
I got something for you. And I'm all you need to close
it. Yeah, well, it better be good. I'm in a pretty shitty mood right now, I'm not gonna lie.
Kidnapping down at the K-bar. Russian hostess. Probably here illegally. Now, I'm gonna investigate it further, but I wanted to give you the heads up.
You know, I keep waiting for the other shoe to drop with you, but... you've really helped us out a lot lately. Let me know what you find.
No. It's Big Cousin Loudness. You guys even take notes? Put it in the file so I don't have to have this conversation again with the day shift. All right? No, don't follow the crazy one. Why would you follow the crazy one? Follow Pump and calls him Crazy Lau. Where do you think he's gonna take you? Follow Little Cousin Lau. He's not faking. He's not faking.
Hey, what can I do for you? You go enjoy yourself.
Have you found out anything?
Not yet. Did Katushka have any favorite clients? Guys that liked her particularly? You know, anything like that?
You should talk to Mr. Chen. He had a real thing for her. I think they were, how do you say it? Special friends.
You Chen?
It's Mr. Chen to you. What do you want?
I got a couple questions about Katushka.
Why the hell would I tell you anything?
My name's Wei Shen. Maybe you heard of me. Little shits like you aren't usually so fast to insult the Sun On Yi.
Wei Shen. I'm so sorry, Mr. Shen. I didn't know. I have nothing but respect for that Sun On Yi. Please, I will help you any way I can.
How do you know Katushka?
We are friends.
Friends? Don't fuck with me, Chen.
Okay. We had an arrangement. I paid for her apartment, got her clothes, jewelry. She was appreciative.
Have you seen her recently?
No, not for a week at least. She hasn't returned my calls either.
Where is this apartment?
I'll give you the address.
Anything else?
She asked me to get her papers, a visa, but I do not know how to get papers. I cannot marry her. I got a wife already, you know?
Dang, it's Wei. I need you to run a phone number for me. 55501514.
I'll call you back. way, you might have found your man. The number belongs to Yarquai Lai, Fisherman Lai. He's affiliated with 18K, runs a number of businesses along the waterfront. We think he's heavily into their smuggling operation.
Know where I can find him?
He likes to gamble. Frequents a little place in Central. I'll text you the address and his mugshot.
Good. Maybe I can plant a bug on him, see where he takes the girls.
How you gonna do that?
I'm gonna lose it to him. At poker.
To see a celebrity up here.
I got.
Have a car in here? Oh, I wish I could live your life just for one day.